At first glance, the southern Nevada desert looks barren and untouched. A few tumbleweeds, lizards, and critters. But a closer look reveals evidence of pioneers, explorers, miners, entrepreneurs, and adventurers who have left their mark on the landscape since the early 1800s. Exploring the back roads and the off-the-beaten-path places, I found the remains of ghost towns, mining starts, odd and peculiar places. Some are still thriving today. These places often reveal their rise and fall, their high water marks, and yes, their decline, leaving their remains in the desert. I've discovered the beauty in these places, which has fascinated and compelled me to illustrate and write this book, The Backroads of Southern Nevada, Selected Trips and Side Roads Off Nevada's Major Highways. I visited these landmarks, sketched and investigated their past, and I've written about my experience. The result is a 96-page hardcover collector's book. This book is a collection of captivating and amazing spots to visit and explore, from Tonopah and Peoria in the north to the very southern tip of Nevada, from California to Arizona. There are some intriguing remains of Nevada's past and present. Like the ghost town of Nelson, where we are shooting today, just a short drive down Highway 95 from Boulder City. Hello, I'm Jerry Blank, the author, publisher, and artist of this book, The Backroads of Southern Nevada. I'm also a fine artist and designer, and my paintings are in galleries around the country and collected by people around the globe. Here's a sample of the book ready for mass printing. I'm proud to say that Backroads is receiving enthusiastic reviews and makes for a terrific gift and a remembrance of Las Vegas and Southern Nevada. It's a beautiful coffee table book too. Well, I'm very proud of this book. The design and the illustrations in the book, had a great time doing it. And now I'm seeking your participation. I need your assistance to raise funds to self-publish the book so that I can distribute it to hotels, gift shops, other establishments around Las Vegas. And for your participation, I have some nice rewards for you. To name a few, a signed copy of the book, or a book and framed illustrations from the book, or lunch or dinner with me at a landmark restaurant featured in the book. There's even a personal outing with me and some intriguing spots featured in the book. And I'll be assisting you with your own pen and ink and watercolor sketches while we're on location too. Please check out these rewards on this Indigo website and choose the contribution and rewards that's right for you. I encourage you to join me. Hi guys, we're back in the studio. Your participation will help make this book a big success. Thanks for watching and joining me in this love affair with art and Southern Nevada. Please make your contribution today. Looking forward to connecting with you.